Closest relationship must be with the child. Don't ignore the signs. That's right.
Crunk with little John, hitting crunk with little John.
Take you.
Hey, snap your vitals.
Crunk with
little John, hitting crunk
with little John.
Hey, snap your vitals.
Take you.
Hey, snap your vitals.
You with our future. Take you.
Shivering, she awakes in the cold sweat. Terrified, so she speaks under her breath. Makes a fake cry for help, she's a real mess. That's the sign of the stress. Now listen to her. Heartbeats working overtime in her chest. Scared stiff from approaching footsteps. Ignoring the stains on a torn dress. Come now, ma. Listen to her. How could you put your own child in danger? Turn around and take the words of a stranger. You didn't want to face the facts, so you blamed her. Too late, ma. You should have listened to her.
She's asleep.
Away the shame in the shower. Defending him left her feeling overpowered. You were wrong, ma. You didn't listen to her. It was there in the words of the letter. Had you read it, maybe things would be better. You let her down and I won't let you forget her. Save your tears, ma. You should have listened to her. How could you put your own child in danger and turn around and take the words of a stranger? You didn't want to face the facts, so you blamed her. Save your tears, ma. You didn't listen to her.
She's asleep, finally. She's at peace, the angel's gone. Out of reach, finally. Soul's at peace, the angel's.
Just without no motherfucking brain. I stole a pack of chips with the big homie Fred. Now we sipping on some Kool-Aid. I got suspended from school for cussing out the teacher's aid. And now I'm about to get a weapon, but you know I'm steady whooping on the side where they ride the most. East side of the beach, west side of the coast. And we get them like a motherfucking hot butter toast in the morning with some government cheese. We keep them getting like a nigga shooting dice on his knees. Get your money first, rule number one, hello. Living it up is living life in the ghetto.
We was born coming up from the ghetto.